There is a place beneath those ancient ruins in the moor that calls out to the boldest among them.
We are the flame,
they cry, and darkness fears us. They descend, spurred on by fantasies of riches and redemption, to lay bare whatever blasphemous abnormality may slumber restlessly in that unholy abyss. Darkness is insidious. Terror and madness can bind cracks in the sturdiest of armors, the most resolute of minds. And below, in that limitless chasm of chaos, they will realize the truth of it.
We are not the flame.
They will cry out.
We are but moths, and we are doomed.
And their screams will echo amidst the pitiless cyclopean stones of the darkest dungeon.